to go out, and there's no way to flush your toilet. I know this is potty talk and, you know, not something you typically do on television, but I'm telling you, if you're able to take a bucket of water from the tub, put it into your toilet and flush it in the back of your toilet and flush it, it will make or break you, because we have a category 4, a strong category 4 near category 5 hurricane coming towards us. These are things you're going to need to know in the aftermath that will help you, that will make you feel better. Find your safe room. We found our safe room this morning here. You want your interior room away from windows, even if you're boarded up. There's many occasions where I've seen these boards ripped off of homes. So you want to find a safe room away from windows, most interior, lowest level of your home. Those are a couple things that you need to be doing right now. Also, if you need valuables, put them in plastic bags, put them in your safe room. If you, you know, you can see roofs. We already, by the way, have a leak in our house.
Thank you.